The sign is a subtle joke. The shop is called Sneed's Feed and Seed, where feed and seed both end in the sound eed, thus rhyming with the name of the owner, Sneed. The sign says that the shop was formerly Chuck's, implying that the two words beginning with F and S would have ended with uck, rhyming with Chuck. So when Chuck owned the shop, it would have been called Chuck's Fuckin' Suck.